A teenager who police say stole 10 guns from a home in Albuquerque this week is in jail right now without bond. Police say Gerald Archibecue broke into a house in the Westgate neighborhood on Tuesday, took the guns and a lot of ammunition. Police caught up with Archibecue at his home. They say he admitted to breaking into the home and showed investigators where he put everything.